On September 11th, 2001, the United States of America was attacked by foreign forces. 19 terrorists hijacked four commercial planes, two of which collided into the Twin Towers. A total of 2,977 people lost their lives this day, and as a result, America reformed their security procedures and have commemorated every year since.